Nicolette, let's go right to the west side freeways, where at the moment, that's where you're going to get at least one of the freeway crashes, northbound 51 north of McDowell out of the mini stack, just north of, but no longer blocking that HOV lane. It has been cleared out of the way there. However, the 202 Santan freeway still has a wreck eastbound at Arizona Avenue that's off left in the median side. And also, that looks like the HOV lane is now tied up with that crash as well, so be prepared to move to your right to get by it. Mill Avenue and Southern Collision. Pecos and Market Street near Santan Village Parkway wreck and 19th Avenue and Bell Road. Collision there too.
Just in that lane.
Apartments, restaurant meals, and auto insurance remain stubbornly high. The Federal Reserve will take that information into consideration, along with Wednesday's producer price index, which measures inflation on the wholesale level as it decides what to do with interest rates. Choice Hotels says it's launching a...
...national standards. Donald Smith of the school says they had to prove this to the National Association of Schools of Music.
What we had to do in this self-study was basically address every single...